When it comes to drag racing, obviously traction is king, but sometimes we can have too much. We've probably all seen powerful rear-wheel drive drag cars pull the front wheels in the air off the start line. Now, conventionally, that's managed using a set of wheelie bars, and this limits how far the front wheels can come off the ground. However, in some racing classes, wheelie bars are banned. So in this instance, it can be challenging. And getting the wheels too far in the air can result in a lot of catastrophic damage when the driver inevitably gets off the throttle and the front of the car comes crashing back down onto the ground. These days, with the advances in the ECUs available to us, we can have the ability to employ some advanced functions to help control and eliminate excessive wheelies. One such feature is currently being developed by John from John Reed Racing and is being beta tested this weekend at the TX2K drag meeting. This feature relies on the vehicle being fitted with an IMU or Inertial Measurement Unit. The IMU is fitted with a gyroscope, and among other things, it can measure the pitch angle of the vehicle as well as the rate of change of pitch. In other words, how quickly the front wheels are coming up off the ground. Now, John's employed some smart logic around this, and there's a target table to select the desired or maximum allowable pitch angle for the vehicle. This can be set up as a two-dimensional or three-dimensional table, so your pitch angle can be varied based on a number of parameters, such as perhaps road speed as well as driver foot pedal position. Once the desired pitch angle has been reached, the ECU then has the ability to control the engine torque by initially retarding the ignition timing. And then if that's not enough and the pitch angle continues to climb, ignition cut can be employed, which is a harsher way of giving more control over the engine torque. By employing these two functions, the pitch can be maintained and controlled really accurately to ensure that the car has maximum drive off the start line without the pitch angle becoming too excessive and the potential for damage occurring to the car when those wheels come back down onto the ground.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.